over here with Rewind.
Hey.
And today we're playing Desolate.
Yeah.
As it looks on the screen, so late.
Yes. Not sure which
call. Or late.
Or late.
In the wrong screen? Doesn't help. Really?
Yep.
Prologue.
What's a prologue?
It has weird things.
Yeah.
It looks like Rose when she gets angry. But it's got all its fur on its back up. Are you okay? Okay. Are we Victor?
I'll use the sensors to try and help. Yeah, I beg you.
Long live the new light. Jade journal. Move that.
Now at least all will see my creation. It will change the planet, change the money. Those who descend
will have no place in the new world.
Escape the control room.
Okay.
I think the sensitivity is actually a little bit low.
Well,
I like being able to. Maybe.
Well, you should be able to. Control. Sensitivity.
You're at 100%? Damn. Ah.
Well, on the mouse.
Yeah.
It's that button, I think. Did that help?
Yeah, that's a lot better actually.
Okay, good. Yeah, the mouse has a manual sensitivity button. Don't use it very often, but.
It's because I'm weird. Do we have a torch? That was helpful.
Make your way out through the archives. Oh, look, a dead guy.
He dead.
I can see him clearly now on the map of the complex.
Good.
There are blockages ahead of him. There's no way around. You'll have to.
Okay.
Nope.
I assume here we will learn to crouch.
Get through the debris.
Yep.
I did
left control.
Oh, I was pressing shift.
Oh no, we have to escape through the ventilation duct.
I was about to say the viaduct.
Dum, dum, dum. Ah, Thor, the God of Thunder, appears to be trying to get in through my vents. Shift.
Jesus.
Okay.
That made me jump.
Yes. Strange. Damn right, there's something strange here. 2019 volts.
Achievement. Judging by the symbols, this entity electromagnetic.
It would be extremely dangerous.
Ew.
How
squishy?
No. Throw a rock into the rupture. Yeah, into the sparky thing.
When it comes up.
First we need a rock.
Yeah. I'll throw you. Okay. Where are we supposed to find a rock? Oh, we already have a stone apparently.
Thing yet?
Keep moving, it says must have done it. Okay. Nope! We didn't do it.
Oh, well.
What?
Keep moving anyway.
Well, bye. Oh, it doesn't work now.
Something like 47 is here. It's a dead guy. Does he have anything useful? Do either of the dead guys have anything useful? He's got a crowbar.
Mike.
Fry. We're a scientist and we're defending ourselves with a crowbar.
The Inspiratron is going ballistic.
Mm. And apparently we can't even kill a rat with this crowbar. One, two, three.
I was waiting for something to sneak up behind us.
Yeah,
I'll be at the other side of this door.
I was expecting something to come up behind us.
And go glooky woogy woo.
Exactly.
Yep.
Soon I'll be, and together we'll be free. Just one last leg. Airmail terminals?
Where?
I'm assuming that's that through that door.
Oh yeah,
I went
through this door before.
Send the first aid kit to Terminal 5.
Oops.
Yeah, just beat on it with a crowbar.
This is how you open it. This way.
Get a med kit and treat your wounds. Okay, where are we moving? Shooting me in the head. God, I need to get to the other side. Well, you'll get to the other side fairly quickly if they shoot you in the head. Oh, he has a small first aid kit and some Kevlar and a cooler.
We need to use
a med kit? I'd probably wait till our health drops a bit more.
But I was passing in like patrols.
Yeah. I'm guessing there's either more patrols or something else. Subject 47. Baseball bat! What is Subject 47? And is baseball bat a better weapon than the NL claw? Yes.
No.
Melee damage 165.
Oh yeah, sorry, I thought it was the other way around. Why is it not equipped?
Assume we have to like scroll through all weapons.
1, 2, 3, 4. And number 4.
Get a baseball bat. So that subject 47?
Yep.
He hates humans. He's got glowy eyes.
He's a psycho.
And he's got arm spikes. And he just threw
a
what
rock.
Looked like a heart. I was going to say it looked like a heart.
It looked like a poop.
I'm assuming those spikes on his arms aren't from his jacket.
He's got an orange.
He's got moth, orange, and a metronome. There's got to be an emergency generator. Cell power of the generator.
Where's the generator?
I'm guessing that's where we have to shrink an energy cell, which we don't
Doodles.
Have.
Okay.
So, we can go find one?
Mm-hmm.
Somewhere.
I thought I picked you up.
Yeah.
Oh, well, but why not?
Yeah, it makes sense to have another one. Just in case it breaks or something. Where is the compass?
That way.
It is that way.
Oh, yeah. I didn't even look at this side. I mean, that place kind of looks like it should have a power cell, but it doesn't. That room
will
just end.
Maybe this car has a power cell. Oh, that's good. Kitchen, do you have a power cell? No, of course you don't. Ed guys, what about you? Did you just explode a cockroach with a baseball bat? Red fruit. Canned rabbit.
Ew.
Canned fish.
Ew.
Canned beef.
Canned beef in it.
Could be worse, could be spam.
Apple juice. Chocolate.
Orange juice.
still have a power cell.
Yeah. Well, that was much more impressive than... Whiskey.
Because why not?
That's what the vending machines in all science labs should have.
Whiskey in
them. Yep. That's how Ireland fell from its seat as the world's first scientific utopia.
What whiskey? Well, a lack of.
No, the invention of whiskey and its subsequent introduction to all the labs as refreshment.
You look like a power cell.
Yeah.
But you're not.
Yeah, I think that's really part of this whole problem that happened.
We don't know what a power cell looks like.
Yeah, she said, go find a power cell.
What's that look like?
Yeah, I mean, I'm assuming it's... like a giant, it'll look, you know, cylindrical and like sort of this big.
Yeah.
Maybe like this, but that's just a guess. That does keep, I think that was hurt.
Only a little bit.
Oh yeah, those
freaked me out again. I was like, what? You know, we'll just retrace all of our steps until we find what we're looking for.
Yeah.
Wait.
We can't go any further back because we jumped down from up there.
Yeah.
And they'll go, zing. Oh, maybe they won.
I think they got fed up with us walking.
Oh, yeah. Power cell.
Energy cell.
Energy cell.
The power generator.
Official help guide.
Where am I going again? I'm lost again.
I mean, right, like, when we killed those guys.
There it is. Oh, this is. Why was I, that's gonna be the power cell, isn't it? It's not. Power cell was much bigger. Energy cell. What? I killed you!
Fan.
And some more cloth. Are these energy cells?
Oh, okay. I did not see those.
No, I didn't think about those.
So there we go, we just sort of shove it in there.
We're stupid.
Okay, and... outside? Or are we still in a cave?
I did it. I have to. It's my destiny.
There's density. No, nothing. Okay. You just have to walk a bit further, of course. They
from the very
happened.
Beginning.
Yep. How wrong they are.
It's only like 8 o'clock and I'm ready for bed. It froze again.
Okay. And back to the title screen.
Oh yeah, that was the problem. I was like, what?
New game!
Should
we
stay on easy
or
normal?
Yeah, stay on easy, I think. Just now, game. Shit.
This
is
not as
cool
as it was,
it? Yeah. Sweet. I'm your watcher. Did you just shove the piano into a corner and cross it to appear on the wall? They're currently located in a bunker, although it may not look like it.
Hello there. I'm Granny.
I'm at Granichi.
It's Granny. My watch got in touch with me and said I need to find an access key card to reach the surface.
Okay, so now we go looking for an access key card.
Oh, it's a light switch. I've been in here, I'll turn the lights off. Bit dark. Okay, I guess we're not going this way then.
Yep, they're all not actually doors.
Mm-hmm.
I'm assuming that's where we need to shove the key card.
Okay.
Metal box.
Medical supplies, by the looks of it.
Yep. Wait, what's up, that egg on the wall? Oh, switch. Is that a cupboard? Oh, we can't open. Did I just see something on the table? I love the table. It's a cupboard.
Oh, blooming egg.
I have the card. Time to get out of here.
Wow, that was so hard to find when we actually looked in the right place.
Oh. I'm assuming this is because we're exiting a bunker.
Like yeah,
much in the same way as the starts of Fallout 3 and 4.
Both do the same thing.
Yeah. Wait, you know, in 4 when you resurface, you go, fuck, it's blooded right out there.
Oh. Is that good?
No, that's rubber. A lump of metal.
And it's better.
It's better than our stick. Tin tuna. All because of that damn metal.
Oh.
Yes, you might want to not run off the cliff.
What the?
Heartless gravity. Is that a zone with anti-gravity or something?
Looks like it.
And those are glowing mushrooms.
You a jammy dodger?
Kill you and I'm gonna nick your axe.
You cheat!
Is your stick wearing now?
Yep. My stick's broke. No wonder we're having trouble. Get away! Blood everywhere. Get your little butt back here.
Axe.
Vodka. Wielding.
Welding gun.
Welding gun.
Claw.
Special emerald. Speckle.
Chocolate. Candy catfish water aspirin.
Maybe we should taste my aspirin actually. Oh, you've got a knife or something. Oh! Come on.
I don't think you can
get those. Are you stuck?
Yep.
Whoa! The fudge is that?
It's a quacker. It looks like a bear with orange stuff on its face.
I think we're tired again. Oh, if it's stamina that we're wearing, it'll not be stick.
Yeah, I've seen the stick's health bar now.
The stick's underneath it,
yeah.
Get away! What the?
A dog.
A dog.
Fetch. Search dog.
Meat and leather. You're broken. Why were we crouching?
So you can better hit this guy in the face. Throw a rocket in.
There.
Well.
Oh, so now you get out. No, you're not using first aid. Die. Yeah, it's lots of rum. Some
golden cross chain. And a knife.
And a knife.
That's not a knife. This is a knife.
What about the axe he was using?
He was using a knife, wasn't it?
Yeah, the other guy had the axe. Two different dodgers. Box.
Mushroom. Razor.
Wine. And a GR24SB. I assume with a gun. Is that the quacker?
Yeah. Toolbox. Wire.
Blue liquid.
And shock absorber.
It doesn't say what kind of blue liquid, it's just
blue liquid. It's a baby dog. I just killed your mommy. No. Don't stand on it. It's a bit too big to squish you with your foot.
You need more health.
I'm busy getting bummed by a dog right now. Pause it before we get eaten while we're not looking.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm leaving.
I'm Rewind.
And we'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.